Westcoat's Epoxy Mortar Flooring System is a 100% solids epoxy combined with grated sand that is then troweled into place. Epoxy mortar provides a high build system that is highly impact and chemical resistant, as well as very durable. Westcoat's Epoxy Mortar System is designed to be used as a heavy-duty coating to create seamless floors in manufacturing plants, mechanical rooms, warehouses, commercial kitchens, restaurants, garages, and service areas where heavy use such as forklift traffic will apply. The Epoxy Mortar System consists of three primary steps: priming, troweling in of the epoxy sand mortar, and a final seal coat. For purposes of demonstration, we will also be adding a cove to this installation. Prior to the application of any coating system, the concrete must be clean, dry, and free of grease, paint, oil, dust, curing agents, or any foreign material that will prevent proper adhesion. The concrete should be at least 28 days cured, 2500 psi, porous, and able to absorb water. Pre-cut and clean all cracks and joints with a concrete diamond blade to at least 1/4 by 1/4 inch and prepare to a profile between 30 and 50 grit sandpaper. You may mechanically profile by grinding, shot blasting, scarifying, or water blasting. Methods may vary according to the thickness of the coating to be applied and the condition and hardness of the concrete. Other factors include the forecasted use of the surface and the environment in which it is to be installed. Use caution when shot blasting around pools, scarifying too aggressively leaving grinding marks, or grinding too smooth. All concrete should be tested for moisture before applying a seamless coating. Water vapor transmission upward through on-grade concrete slabs may result in loosening of epoxy floors or improper curing of epoxy materials. If moisture emissions exceed 4 pounds per 1,000 square feet, contact the manufacturer before application. For filling cracks, mix 1 part A with 1 part B by volume of Westcoat EC72 Epoxy Patch Gel together for 3 to 4 minutes and apply to cracks using a trowel or putty knife. The material may be slightly overfilled and sanded or ground smooth. The primer coat begins by mixing 2 parts A with 1 part B by volume of Westcoat EC12 epoxy primer together for 3 to 4 minutes. For best penetration into the concrete, thin by adding 1 to 2 quarts of acetone to each 1.5 gallon kit. Thin material must be applied at less than 5 mils and not allowed to puddle to cure properly. Immediately apply at a rate of 250 to 300 square feet per gallon or 5 to 8 mils. Using a trowel or squeegee and then back roll to ensure complete coverage. Broadcast lightly with silica sand and let cure or trowel epoxy mortar onto tacky or wet primer. For installation of the cove, install cove cap or cutter riglet at the desired height, usually 6 inches. Mix 2 parts A with 1 part B by volume the EC76 epoxy cove gel together for 3 to 4 minutes and spread as thin as possible onto the vertical surface. Immediately, using the same mix, combine with 5 parts sand and trowel into place. Use an inside step tool for the floor-to-wall transition, then trowel to smooth. Lubricate the trowel with water or solvent as needed to keep your tools clean. For the mortar base, mix 1 gallon part A with 1/2 gallon part B of Westcoat EC31 epoxy top coat together for 3 to 4 minutes and combine with 100 pounds of sand. Apply at a rate of 45 square feet per mix, using a gauge rake or screed box to approximately 1/4 inch, which will trowel to approximately 3/16. Before beginning the seal coat, scrape, sand, or grind as necessary and repair imperfections in the surface. Then, using Westcoat EC76 Cove Gel, pre-fill the cove surface using a brush or sponge float and allow to cure. Then, using Westcoat EC31, apply to the floor and cove using a squeegee at a rate of 60 to 100 square feet per gallon to smooth and seal the floor, then back roll using a high-quality non-shedding 3/8 inch nap roller cover. Apply a second coat of EC31 as needed to achieve the desired result. Protect the finished work by prohibiting traffic on the floor for 48 hours after installation and avoid heavy traffic and chemical exposure for 5 days. A variety of sands can be used with the epoxy mortar system depending on your desired result, for example quartz, silica, or Monterey sands. This video is a general guideline. Please refer to the system and individual product specification sheets for more details about drying times and alternative finishes. For more information about this or any Westcoat product, please contact your local Westcoat distributor or representative. You may also contact us directly at 800-250-4519 or visit our website at westcoat.com.